So we don't have any dental records to match to. Logic, obviously, points to this being Ms. Oshiro.
Yeah, I figured as much. Family's not gonna come identify.
I don't blame them. It's the body. I ran carbon-14 dating on her a couple times, even recalibrated the machine to make sure something wasn't wrong. Each reading put this body at more than 1,000 years old. She wasn't burned. She's petrified.